there.
It's good to see you. Guess what? Today we're gonna have story time with our friends in the caboose. You wanna join us? Terrific. Come on. Hey everyone. We're here for story time.
Hi Barney. Josh is about to read a storybook to Blue.
Yeah, it's called A Puppy's Day. Okay, Blue, we'll read your favorite storybook. A Puppy's Day.
Bark, bark, bark.
No, Blue. A Puppy's Day isn't your favorite story anymore.
Bark, 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 bark.
Oh, okay, well, what is your favorite story?
Bark, 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 bark.
Okay, we'll play Blue's Clues to figure out what Blue's favorite story is. We are gonna play Blue's Clues.
Cause it's a really great game. Yeah, so remember, Blue's paw print will be on the clues.
Blue's Clues.
You know what we need for Blue's Clues? Our handy dandy.
Notebook!
That's right. Come on.
Blue's Clues, I'm so excited. Here's your notebook, you two.
Thanks, side table drawer. You know, we are really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what Blue's favorite story is. Will you help us?
You will. Great.
To play Blue's Clues, you gotta find a...
paw print!
Right, a paw print. Because that's our first...
clue!
Yeah, a clue! And we put it in our...
notebook!
Put it in our notebook, because they're Who's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print, because that's the second clue. Put it in our notebook, because they're Who's Clues,
Blue's Clues.
We gotta find the last paw print, that's the third clue. Put it in our notebook, because they're Who's Clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think, think, think. Because when you use your mind, take a step at a time, you can do anything that you wanna do.
Oh, I think Blue is going outside of the park. Come on.
A clue. You see a clue. Where?
Behind you.
Oh, there's a paw print on these bricks. We found our first clue. You know what we need? Our super dee duper, handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook. Right. Okay, so, let's draw some bricks. We have a rectangle, another one, and another one, another rectangle in the middle, and another, there. Bricks.
So I wonder what story could Blue wanna read with bricks?
Well, I think we better find two more clues. Just to be sure.
No, sissy, Jack and Jill did not go up a tree.
But I think it was something else.
Oh, there you are, Blue.
Hi, BJ, Baby Bop, and Pale, what are you all up to?
Hi, Barney. Hi, Josh. We are playing Jack and Jill. I'm playing Jack, Sissy is playing Jill.
And I'm a Pale.
But we haven't gotten too far. Oh, maybe you can help us.
Do you want to help BJ and Baby Bop play Jack and Jill?
Yes!
Okay, but then, we can look for more Blue's Clues to figure out what Blue's favorite story.
Okay, so Jack, that's me.
And Jill, that's me. Go up a mountain.
A mountain? Sissy, Jack and Jill can't go up a mountain.
Whoa, maybe you're right.
Let's see. Jack and Jill go up a...
hill.
A hill.
A hill. That's better.
Alright, so Jack, that's me.
And Jill, that's me. Go up a hill.
To fetch a pail of ice cream.
Ice cream?
Ice cream. Did you say ice cream, BJ? Jack and Jill are fetching a pail of ice cream.
Yes. I think we need more help.
Okay, I think we're really gonna need your help again. Did Jack and Jill go up a hill to fetch a pail of ice cream?
No!
No. Right, so let's see. Jack and Jill go up a hill to fetch a pail of...
water.
Water. Right.
Yeah, that's it.
Great. So let's get started.
Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown. And Jill came tumbling after.
All right. You guys did a super-dee-duper job.
Thanks, Barney, and thank you for playing Jack and Jill with us.
You're welcome.
Bark, 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 bark.
Oh yeah, we better go find our second clue. Come on, see you later.
A clue!
You see another clue? Where?
Right there!
There!
Oh, there's a clue on this, Wolf.
Still, well, find this!
Hey, you know what we need, our handy-dandy, super-dee-duper notebook. So, a wolf. Let's draw a wolf's head, his ears, his eyes, a nose, some teeth, the body, his hands, his feet, and a tail, and we have a wolf. So, what was our first clue?
Bricks.
Right, bricks.
And now our second clue is a wolf. I wonder what story could Blue wanna read with bricks and a wolf.
Well, maybe wait. We should look for one more clue.
I believe you're right.
Bark, 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 bark.
There you're, Blue. Look, it's our photo album, is where we keep all of our pictures.
Oh boy. You wanna take a look at them? Great. Oh, that's nice.
Bark, bark, bark.
Blue just skipped you into our photo album.
Wow. Let's go to...
Blue skew.
Whoa. We're in a photo album.
Yeah, and look at all these pictures.
Bark, bark, bark. Bark, bark.
Wow, Blue, these are pictures of your first day of school.
Bark, 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 bark.
Oh no! These pictures are all out of order.
Goodness. Can you help us put them back together? Oh, good. So, can you tell from these pictures, what happened in school first?
That one. Say hi.
That's great. Blue said hi to Magenta.
Bark, 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 bark.
And then what happened next?
That one. The paint table.
Right. Blue and Magenta went to the paint table to paint. And next, Blue and Magenta really starting painting. And last, Blue and Magenta gave each other their pictures they made.
Bark, 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 bark.
Wow, that was a great story of Blue's first day of school.
It sure was. But you know, we still need to figure out what Blue's favorite story is. We need one more clue. Come on. You said a clue? Where?
Right there!
Oh, there's a clue on this picture of pig.
Cool, you know what we need, our handy, dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook. Right. So, a pig. Let's draw a big round body. A snout. Two eyes. Lines for legs. And a curly tail. There. We have a pig. A pig is our third clue. We have our three clues.
Oh boy. That means we're ready to sit at the...
Thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Right. Let's go.
Oh.
There goes Blue. Let's go too.
Whoa.
Come on.
Let's go.
Okay. Now that we are in our thinking chair, let's think!
Okay, so, we're trying to figure out what Blue's favorite story is. And our clues are, bricks, a wolf,
and a pig.
So what story could Blue wanna read with bricks, a wolf, and a pig?
You know what story has bricks, a wolf, and a pig?
Well, a pig can build a house with bricks, and a wolf can blow the house in. But what story is that?
The Three Little Pigs!
The Three Little Pigs? That's it! Blue's favorite story is The Three Little Pigs!
Oh boy!
Because the bricks, for the brick house, a wolf, for the big bad wolf, and a pig, for Three Little Pigs. We just figured out Blue's clues.
We just figured out Blue's clues. We just figured out Blue's clues. We just figured out Blue's clues. Because we're really smart.
Okay, Blue, let's go get your favorite storybook, The Three Little Pigs, and then we can have a super de-duper story time.
Bark, bark, bark. Bark, 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 bark.
Thanks, Blue. The Three Little Pigs.
Oh, look who's here for story time. It's BJ and Baby Bop. Remember the nursery rhyme we helped them?
Yep, went up that hill. Hey, Mickey and SpongeBob is here too.
Hot dog. I'm so excited for story time.
Me too.
Hey Blue, look who's here. It's Magenta, from your friend at school. Along with Green Puppy.
Bark, 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 bark.
Bark, bark, bark.
Bark, 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 bark.
All right, let's read Blue's favorite story. Together. Once upon a time, there were three little pigs. The first little pig made her house out of straw. But the big bad wolf came and blew her house down. The second little pig made his house out of sticks. But the big bad wolf came back and blew his house down too. And the third little pig made his house out of bricks. But then the big bad wolf came back and he huffed and puffed and he huffed and puffed and huffed and puffed. But he not gonna blow the brick house down. The end.
Wow. I love that story.
Hey, can you read it again?
Why, sure.
Come on. That was so much fun having story time with all of my friends, especially you. Thank you so much for all of your help today. And now, it's time to sing one more song.
I love you, you love me, we're a happy family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too? I love you, you love me, we're best friends like friends should be. With a great big hug and a kiss from me to you, won't you say you love me too?
I do love you. Bye-bye. Bye.
We'll be right back.